Just a few of them in the room?
Just a few.
Sure. So our coding pillar is actually our hero item for our brand new Think and Learn line, which is all about bringing 21st century skills to preschoolers, not just ABCs and 1, 2, 3s, but really skills they're going to need in the future, like critical thinking and problem solving and sequencing.
It is cool.
And we like to say that we inspire little learners to be big thinkers. So our coding pillar, he looks a little bit more like this fellow up here, Wing Complete. He's actually going to have 8 individual segments and a motorized head. And the way we play is that you pop apart these little segments. They're very cool. They're very techy looking. They're actually little USB ports. Very satisfying to pop together. And the icons on top, they're actually directionals. So what we're telling our little coding pillar is take a left, then take a straightaway, and take another left, then play some music. So let me show you a little pattern or sequence or code, if you will, that we put together up here. We have 2 of them that'll dance. Wake them up. And when we wake them up, we'll be able to tell that they start reading the code because it starts to flash. This little buddy will take off in just a minute. And you can tell what part of the sequence he's working on because that particular part of the segment starts to flash. In production, his eyes will actually change color to match that segment as well. And a 3-year-old is just going to have fun popping it all together. But as soon as you start to realize there's a cause and effect, we've also included little discs here. So, you're going to run into your friend? No. Perfect. Okay, perfect. Keep going. As soon as you realize there's a little cause and effect, we've included discs, maybe a starting point and a finishing point. And the idea would be, how do I program or sequence my little protocol to get to point B? And that's where the problem solving and critical thinking comes in. You have to actually figure out how many it takes in what order to get where you're going. We're going to be offering expansion packs as well. Our little coding pillar can have up to 15 different segments attached to it and it'll still work. And we're also offering a complimentary app that has gaming and some challenges, sequencing challenges, and brings them to life in a whole new way. That is our coding pillar. It's going to have a commercial this fall. Very popular.